Good morning, Medway. It's Friday, December 23rd, and I'm Adam.
And I'm Daniel, and welcome to a special holiday edition of MTV, live from MedwayTV Studios, and also the first time we've had two MTVs in 1 week.
On Tuesday of this week, in TV Raw Tier 1 Senior Boys Basketball, the Lucas Vikings beat the Beale Raiders in what was Beale's first league game loss in 11 years. With the win, the undefeated Vikings took sole possession of first place until they played the Medway senior boys basketball team yesterday.
In what was a back-and-forth game of blocks, dunks, steals, and three-point shots, the Cowboys beat their North City rivals 49-46, knocking the Vikings out of first place. A big shout-out to all of Medway's fans and returning players, who were the sixth player in the stands, encouraging the boys on to victory.
The girls' hockey team continued their winning ways on Wednesday as they played Banting to a 15-1 victory. The girls are now 7-0 for the season and have outscored their opponents 55-5.
Goal scorers were Cassidy Heckman with 5 goals,
Kirsten Vandenhoevel with the hat trick,
Sonia Simeone with the deuce,
and Catherine Dodds,
Danielle Clare,
Michaela Hansen,
Melanie Clayton,
and Natasha Chisholm with 1 goal apiece.
Ms. Shore Mignot's Spanish classes retreated to some salsa dancing last week. Celia reports.
Right back, center, left forward, center, right back, center.
Miami me lo confirmó,
gente de zona.
Puerto Rico me lo regaló,
de Kento Ni.
Dominicano ya repito.
Hey Medway, I'm Celia and I'm here with
Nico Sobreira.
And what are you doing at Medway today?
I think I was teaching a salsa class, a Latin dance class.
Where do you come from?
I come from Venezuela, and what we dance in Venezuela is ghetto salsa. It's what you dance in the neighborhoods. Is what you dance since you were little. So for us, it's more a way of expressing and a way of having fun, and it's our therapy. We can't pay for therapy, so we dance.
It was super awesome. I learned that both my Spanish and French teacher can salsa really well, so that's kind of fun. It was just hard but fun. Easy, hardish, medium. Yeah.
And yeah. Back to you, Judy.
The boys hockey team finished their last game before Christmas, beating Montcalm 7-1. Goal scorers were Ethan Lamoureux with 2,
Cam Amos,
Noah Jessen,
Alistair Witherspoon,
Eric Lave,
and Jared Rundle.
He scores all the time.
I know.
There were 10 assists in the game and another solid goaltending performance, this time by Duncan Sinclair.
The boys are getting rested up to dominate the second half of the season, defending their title and hoping to take top spot away from Oak Ridge.
The girls' curling team had their closest game of the year so far, but were still dominant to beat JP2 7-2. The girls still remain unbeaten in the regular season. Great job, curlers.
Hannon Lingue, Olivia Wellhauser, and Maddie Fuster, please come and pick up your spirit wear from Ms. Radforth today.
With the following students, please go to the main office to pick up their student cards. Lucas and Ryan Guinness,
Michelle Johnson,
Galen Joubert,
Dali Kaprowski,
Brittany Linkowitz,
Nicole Lorenzen,
Justin Marshall,
Grace McGuire,
Macklin Mashenko,
Jesse Mishricki,
Jake Murray,
Eldon Spearing,
Kaylee Taylor,
Cameron Thompson,
and Drew Van Heusen.
As 2016 comes to a close, it is a chance to reflect on the events that have taken place. Here are some highlights from this year.
Here's the 0-1. Leonardo DiCaprio.
Maker Spaces will be running in the library during both lunches today. Please come pick up your finished crafts.
The main office has many lost and found items. If you've lost a coat, shoes, shirts, or pants, the office might have them. All items not claimed will go to Goodwill after Christmas, so check it out today.
For graduating students that filled out a personal profile, please attend a meeting in the library on Tuesday, January 10th from 9:30 to 11. To discuss how to apply for Middlesex, Medway, and Thames Valley Awards.
If you haven't done so, sign up for the awards meeting with Miss Alexander and guidance as soon as possible. You can also pick up your personal profile from Miss McCullough during your lunch.
Students that need community hours, the Heart and Stroke Foundation are looking for volunteers for their upcoming heart campaign to help raise awareness about heart disease and stroke and collecting donations. Look on the Guidance Community Board for more information.
What are you doing for your holiday? Mike went to find out.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
So Bill, what are you doing over the Christmas break?
Well, I have my two boys and their wife and girlfriend come over Christmas Day. And then from there we open the gifts and we go to Toronto to my sister-in-law's. So we have 20 people for dinner.
Sounds fun.
I'm going to Guatemala. I'll be working a lot.
Well, I just cracked a good book, probably reading in front of my fireplace.
No shock.
I'm gonna work at Tube Town, tubing is life.
Starting a new 12-hour day workout cycle for all 16 days of the break.
All upper body.
That adds up to a total of 3,500 hours.
Wow, 5,300 hours.
So what are you doing over the break?
I'm going to be working at Bowler.
You?
I'm going to be working at Bowler as well, Tube Town. Just come out and support the boys.
Hanging out with friends.
I'm going to a hockey tournament in Niagara Falls.
Hopefully staying home, just relaxing, doing a little reading. And that's about it. Yep.
I'm going to go see Santa.
I'm going to go visit my family.
I'm going to sleep a lot.
I'm sleeping. I'm going on vacation.
I'm hanging with my family.
I'm going out of town to see out-of-town family.
So what's Fish doing?
I'm playing soccer, and I'm moving into my new house in Ilderton.
So what are you doing over the break?
I'm going to spend time with my family and cherish the holidays. Probably sleep a little bit.
So you look like you're ready for the break. You got any big plans?
Do you have any plans?
Cool.
We can hang out or something.
Happy birthday to Zach and Cody.
Speaking of twins, another happy birthday shout out tomorrow goes out to Lauren and Taryn.
Well, that's all of your announcements for today, Medway.
Have a great holiday, and thanks for tuning in to MTV.